हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई विश यू ऑल अ वेरी गुड डे. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर एडजेक्टिव्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू ओवर इट एंड द एक्सरसाइजेस व्हिच आर गिवन और व्हिच आर लेफ्ट वी हैव टू डू. ओके, सो एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम एंड एनी वी डिस्कस्ड इन द वर्चुअल क्लासेस. सो सम इज यूज्ड फॉर पॉजिटिव मीनिंग, अफर्मेटिव मीनिंग, एंड एनी इज यूज्ड फॉर अ नेगेटिव मीनिंग. ओके, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दैट इज द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, पॉइंट नंबर जी. We are going to discuss this is much and many. If you talk about the degree of these two words, much and many, so they both are same. More, most. If you talk about comparative and superlative, so they both are same. Whether it is much or many. If it is much, then comparative is more and most. Many, then it becomes more and most. But just remember, much. Much is applied with uncountable nouns. And if you talk about many, many is applied with countable nouns. Got it? Much and many. Next, after much and many, we come on to little and few. Little and few. So just see where little and few they are applied. Little, few. But first we will see the comparative and positive degree of little and few. So guys, just remember, little's comparative degree is less and superlative degree is least. We talk about few, it becomes fewer and fewest. Got it? Don't get confused, ki sir, less, lesser and least. This is a wrong pattern. Less is a comparative degree in itself. Okay, so the word lesser, if you read anywhere, it is wrong. This is not right. No word is there. That is lesser. So little and few. Little, if you talk about little, a little, the little. So first of all, we need to remember that what is little used for? Little. Little is applied with uncountable nouns. Nouns which you cannot count, like it is sugar, milk, water, anything which you cannot count. But those nouns will apply little. And if you talk about little, a little, and da little, this is a pattern also given in your book, little, a little, and da little, in the chapter adjectives. So you need to understand there is no big difference between little and few. As little is applied with uncountable nouns, few is applied with countable nouns. So I write here few, a few, da few. Meaning is same, students. Few. Few is applied with countable nouns. Now the difference is clear. Few is applied with countable nouns and little is applied with uncountable nouns. Now the pattern is given, that is few, a few, and the few. So here we get confused. So what is the difference between few, a few, the few, or it is little, a little, or the little? So just remember, if a sentence is talking about none, nothing, if there is an expression that you are showing the meaning of none, nothing, then we apply few or little without any article. None, nothing. The meaning of few and little, if a sentence is there and if the meaning is coming that is almost nothing, then apply few or little. The see the noun, whether it is countable or uncountable. If it is countable noun, then the answer will be few. And if it is an uncountable noun, the answer will be little. So just remember, if there is an expression of none, nothing, almost nothing, then you apply few or little without any article. But if there is meaning of some, you can say that this is a few and a little. It belongs to the some family. It is the brother of some in the other guides. Okay, if there is an expression of some, you need a sentence, if you find that the sentence is presenting a meaning of some, we're talking about some, then we apply a few and a little with article a. We apply few or little if we talk about that there is some. Like if I write here, few children आर एबसेंट मीन्स की ऑलमोस्ट नथिंग, 30 स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर इन अ क्लास और वन और टू आर एब्सेंट, सो आई कैन से दैट फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स आर, फ्यू चिल्ड्रन आर एब्सेंट. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट लिटिल. लिटिल मिल्क इज देयर इन द जार मीन्स देयर इज नो मिल्क इन द जार. There is no milk in the jar. The milk that is in the jar, that is not enough. Not enough. Okay? So, a few and other things. It talks about some. If I say, I need a little help, if you can. Here, a little is presenting the meaning that I need some help of yours. Okay? We talk about few. A few boys are in the class means some boys are there in the class. If we talk about the remaining part we are talking about, then we apply the article with few and little. Example, we can understand, my father spent the little money he had, means whatever the amount of the money was there, his father spent. The little means remaining money. Suppose that my father gave me 100 rupees note and I spent 60 rupees. Okay, so now I have 40 rupees. So rather than saying ki 40 rupees, I can say the little money which I have. Suppose that I have to buy something and the price of that thing is 50 rupees or 60 rupees because I have only 40. So what I can say that the little money I have, that is not enough to buy that thing. If we talk about the few boys presented the song and others presented dance. So here I am talking about means a group of boys is there and they are presenting something. So in that group, the few boys means the remaining boys. The remaining means if the boys are presenting dance, some boys are presenting dance, then the remaining boys, I can apply the few, the remaining boys. So the few boys presented the song and others presented dance. Okay? So I think you have understood it and you will better understand it if you go through the exercise which is given in the book. Okay, I will upload in the homework section. You have to see and you have to do the exercise, because if you are doing the exercise, then it will be easier to understand. You can find where you are mistaken. Okay, some terms are there. Late divides into two parts: late, later, latest. Late, letter, latest. Now what is the difference between the first later and later? So first, if you talk about late, later and latest, it shows the time. I watched the latest movie. The boy who came later was beaten by the teacher. But if we are talking about this letter and latest, it shows the position. Former means first. So here letter becomes the previous one. We are talking about the previous one. So if we are talking about letter and latest, it shows the position. The latter Prime Minister announced some good schemes. The latter Prime Minister means the Prime Minister who is on the seat now. We're talking about the Prime Minister who was in the seat before this Prime Minister. Okay, so if we talk about this later, it shows the position, and if we are talking about later, it shows time. Like I watched the latest movie. The latest Prime Minister of India is Mr. Narendra Modi. So here we move further and we come on to the one more word, that is old. It becomes old, elder, eldest. Old, older, coldest. If you're talking about the first one, it is applied to show the age difference. It is applied to show the age difference between the family members. It shows the age. But if you're talking about older and oldest, it talks about the position or age of something. Example, we can understand it like my elder brother, if I have a family relation and I have to show age, then definitely I am going to apply elder and eldest. But if I'm talking about the position of something, I will tell you by an example. My elder brother lives in the USA. Second older or oldest, we can take Chinard is school. Chinard is an older school than the others in Alwar. So here we can understand that here I am talking about the position. The position, I am not talking about the age. Means ki, no school is as old as Chinard is. So I am talking about the position. Here I am talking about the age. Now we come on to the next word, that is nearest and next. We talk about nearest and next. Nearest. Let me raise it. We talk about nearest and near. So nearest. Nearest denotes the distance. Nearest shows the distance, whereas next shows the position. Distance and position both are different. If I am saying my house is next to the bank, so I am showing the position of my house. My house is nearest to the hospital. Here I am talking about the distance, means the hospital is not very far from my house. But in the above example, I am saying that bank is not very far, but it is next to my house. Here we are not talking about the distance. Here we are talking about the distance, that hospital is the nearest. Okay, so here we come on to the next point. At this point, which we are going to discuss now, it is very, very much important, students. Why it is important? Because here we are going to understand a term in which we have to change a superlative degree into positive and a comparative degree into positive degree. So the title is how to change comparative and superlative degrees in positive. If I say I am the best and I tell you guys, change it into positive degree. So we will take this adjective best. Positive degree of best is good. So I cannot write here I am good. It will be a wrong answer because I am the best. Now think about the definition which I told you at the time. I am the best. If superlative degree is applied, it shows that we are talking about a thing which is the best of its kind. So here, I am talking about myself. I am the best. Best. Positive degree of best is good. So, I have to write here. Means I am the best. What about the rest? Rest. No other is as good as I am. We take one more example. He is better than I am. So he and I, two are there. Okay, two nouns are there. And if we have to change, like we have to change it into positive degree, and we have two nouns, so I cannot write he is good, I am not good. No, I have to write here, like think who is better? He is better. Who is not better? I am not better. So I write here, I am not. Think about the positive degree of it better. Better's positive degree is good. I am not as good as he is. So, let's have a summary of it. What we have to follow the pattern of as, not as, as. We have to follow this pattern. By using as, not as, it is also called simile infinitive. So by using as, not as, or as, we can change a comparative or superlative degree into positive degree. Some examples we see here. He runs the fastest. He runs the fastest. What about others? If you see the superlative degree, just think he is running fastest. Okay? You have to think, no one runs as fast as he runs. Second, Ganges is longer than the Yamuna. I write here the because it is a proper noun. The Ganges is longer than the Yamuna. So which is longer? Ganges is longer. Yamuna is not longer. So I write here the Yamuna is not as long as Ganges is. You can see here not as. See it? Not as, but no is also applied here. You see the pattern. If you have to change a comparative or a superlative degree into positive, you need to apply as. Okay, got it? So guys, if you find any problem, you can leave a message to me so that I can understand. Or on Monday, we have a live class. On Monday, we will discuss it finally. Okay, so today, after watching this video, you have to do the exercises which you can find in your homework section, which exercises are given. Thank you, students. Thank you very much.